Apple CarPlay on a compatible iPhone can connect with and be controlled through the infotainment system wirelessly. No app is required. It is part of iOS. First, pair the phone. With the car in park, the ignition on, and Bluetooth and Wi-Fi active on the iPhone, press the phone button. A prompt will ask to search for MyVW, followed by a 4-digit number in the iPhone's Bluetooth menu. Find the matching text in Other Devices and select. A pairing confirmation password will be sent to the iPhone. If it matches the password in the display, select Yes on the display and pair on the iPhone. A verification message will be displayed while the iPhone requests to sync contacts and favorites. Select Allow. The infotainment system now displays a connection option. Choose Apple CarPlay. The Apple CarPlay interface will now appear in the infotainment display, and available apps can be accessed. When accessing music via CarPlay, only music services provided by the iPhone can be played. To switch to Volkswagen infotainment controls, touch the Volkswagen icon in the infotainment display. Select the Apple CarPlay icon to return to the CarPlay interface. After this initial setup, the wireless connection will occur automatically on each ignition cycle.